In the first general session of this Congress, we heard about the results of the Napoli 1 trial, looking at a novel agent, nanoliposomal irinotecan, or MM398. Before we discuss the results, tell us a little bit about this drug.
It's an intelligent way of preparing irinotecan. You basically take irinotecan and coat it with a liposome. That has the tremendous impact on the pharmacology of the compound. Basically, the half-life of the compound will be substantially increased. And it's also very important because it increases the delivery of irinotecan to the tumor, and then the conversion of irinotecan to SN38. So basically, it's a pharmacological strategy to increase tumor delivery while preventing delivery of some of the normal tissues that will be implicated in the toxicity. We have seen MM398, and there are some others using these strategies, some of them approved, like Doxil or nab-paclitaxel. And I think it's a type of approach that we will see more and more.